This question covers the concept of Newton's second law. Let's draw the free body diagram for each of the blocks. So for M1,